Today, former Uganda Netball Federation President Saba Bidekityo appeared before Magistrate Christopher Opit at the Anti-Corruption Court in Wandegeya. Following the hearing, she was remanded to Zila Prison until further notice. Regarding the accusations raised by Gloria Nzikulu, the state attorney, it is alleged that Babidi and several others are facing charges of fraud.
I seek leave of this honorable court to respond to those two documents. And also in respect of the bank statement, which I had said was not provided to me. This court orders the friends of the bail office of the documents to the state. So what I can as well verify them and make a specific response to those pending points.
The former president of the Uganda Netball Federation is also said to be involved in the misappropriation of funds amounting to Ghana shillings 186 million, which were allocated by the National Council of Sports to support the Shukrans for the African Football Championships and the Paint Series in Namibia. Babidi and her legal representatives, Joseph Luzige and Joshua Biamazima, sought bail. They presented three sureties, namely her fiancé Daniel Ontali Chiseka, her sister Dana Tumukunde, and Adam Kayila. However, Nzikulu opposed the bail application, citing a thorough examination of the documents submitted by Dana Tumukunde and Daniel Ontali before any decision was made.
Yes, we represented our client diligently, and the court in its wisdom has decided, because the land state attorney, she said that she wanted to verify some information about the sureties that we represented today in court. So some of those documents that need to be verified, I think it is in her right, and they are going to be verified, because we do know that they do check out, and the moment they do check out, we do believe that then now bail may be granted tomorrow.
Sarah Babiechio was remanded to Zila Prison by Justice Oput until tomorrow, waiting the resolution of these allegations.